So
where?
Like this.
Yeah.
Perfect. Thank you very much for taking time for us.
Well, really, to tell you the truth, I'm very happy because one thing, this music I call the Ethio Jazz music, to reach in a jazz festival like this is something so great for my 42 years, or I should say 50 years of work on Ethio Jazz. And also it's great for Ethiopia as well, because we're trying our music to be known internationally. And Ethio Jazz now is really making it big in the world. So I'm really happy, very proud to play on this festival. Well, you see, I'm the first African at Berklee College. And I remember we had this a great teacher, professor, used to tell us always, and be yourself. We used to do a lot of analyzing of Coltrane's, we used to analyze Miles Davis, Gil Evans, my favorite composer, arranger also. So he always used to tell us, be yourself. And while I'm analyzing also, I always say to myself, how come these people become themselves? So after I left Berklee, I went to New York. I formed a group called the Ethiopian Quintet, as I should say now, it's about 49, 50 years ago. This Ethiopian Quintet, I started fusing the Ethiopian 5 notes against the European 12 notes. The Ethio Jazz I call 5 against 12. And you know, usually the 12 note music is very sophisticated and very complicated. So it took me really quite a while to fuse both and keep the Ethiopian scales, its beauty and feeling together with these modes. So and then I created this. People seem to really love it in New York a long time ago. And then I became myself, and how I wanted to fuse the Ethio Jazz music. Look, we have this rhythm we call the chik-chika. These chik-chika rhythms, the same bar, the same beats, is played by Nigerians, is played by the Kenyans, is played in Mali, and also played in Ethiopia. Now, when the Ethiopian plays the chik-chika, the same rhythm, the same beat, the same thing, and when the Nigerian plays that, the same chik-chika, and the Mali plays the same chik-chika, it's totally different. But the same bar, the same thing, but how you feel inside. I think that's what it makes the world so interesting. Your identity. The same bar, the same beat, the same thing. Different countries feel it different ways. So the same with this blues. You know, they feel it 5 notes, but they feel it different, and we feel it different. That's what makes the music in the world very interesting.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you for your time. Thank you so much. Thank you. Bye bye. Bye. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Nice questions.
Great
man.
Beautiful questions. Beautiful.